For me, they were like family members.
Two young kids and a mother with lives cut short. This crowd gathered at Hidden Knight Elementary, where 11-year-old Angel and 13-year-old America Pacheco went to school.
America would stop by every day at the lunch table and give her a big hug.
A big hug with this smile, said teachers and friends who remember the 13-year-old as bubbly and sweet heading into sixth grade. As for her brother,
Angel was one of my best friends.
11-year-old Angel's friend said he played soccer and was super funny and smart.
I wish I would hug him just one more time.
But there are no more hugs from Angel, America, or their mother. According to court documents, both kids were shot inside of their home. That home was then set on fire, and they were found burned beyond recognition. Their mother, Maria Calderon, was allegedly hit by a car. Her body was then dumped into the Catawba River.
How do you explain that people are that cruel in such a small community? I had to explain to my 9-year-old son, who is losing a best friend since kindergarten, that you don't have to be old, you don't have to be sick, you don't have to make bad choices.
That community came together at the kids' school today to write notes to them on these tables, pray, and sing songs to try and begin to heal.
This was amazing. I think that the turnout spoke volumes about the type of individuals Angel and America and their mother Maria were.